Welcome to FTX Simplified. My name is Marcel, and in this video I will explain the advanced buy order from the FTX Crypto Exchange, when to use it and how to place an order. And this order type is one of the reasons I switched from Binance to FTX. And with this advanced order you can automatically set a take profit and a stop loss, so you don't have to sit behind your screen all day. And we will start with the advanced market buy order. I created a theoretical crypto XYZ with a certain price action and an ask and a bid price. And all buy orders are in blue and all sell orders are in orange. And you want to use the advanced market buy order when you want to be in a position immediately and you directly want to set your stop loss and your take profit order. So it's a combination of three orders, one buy order and two sell orders. And there are two types of advanced buy orders, and I would like to have a third one and I will explain why. But for now we focused on the advanced market buy order. And the purple line is your entry because you will open a position, and with the market buy you will do that at the ask price at the moment you click buy. And the dotted red line is your stop loss, and that's the stop market sell, which is a trigger order. And the dotted green lines would be your take profit, which is the take profit sell, which is also a trigger order. So both sell orders are trigger orders. So when your trigger gets hit, you will sell at the bid price at that moment. And this could be an issue when you have a large position or there is low liquidity. And if you want to know more about liquidity, there's a link in the description. And for the order entry, we will jump to the FTX platform. And I am in my SUP account, which is called Testing, which has $1,000 in it. And we're currently looking at the FTX token, FTT. And I would like to buy FTT and directly place a stop loss and a take profit order. Let's place the stop loss at 47.5 and a take profit at 71. And for the advanced buy order, you have to click this little calculator. And then you make sure you select the market order. In the black box you have to fill in the amount, let's say 1 FTT, and in the dotted red box you have to fill in your stop loss level, so that's 47.5, and in the dotted green box you have to fill in your take profit level, so that would be 71, and in the purple box there is your entry price, because it's a market order, you will buy for the ask price at the moment you click buy. It will automatically calculate the potential profit around $14.5 and the potential loss around $9. And it will also calculate automatically your risk reward ratio. And this is a very important number for me. But if you want to place the order, you just click buy. Yes, I would like to buy. And then you directly see in the graph that there is a stop loss order and there is a take profit order. And if you scroll down, you see under balances that we bought 1 FTT, and under the trigger orders you can see that there are two trigger orders, one a stop market and a take profit. If one of the two orders is executed, the other one will be cancelled. So let's say your take profit order is run, then your stop market order will be cancelled, and the other way around. And I tested this with different cryptos, and sometimes a trigger order stays, but it will not be active. There's a second advanced order type where you can set a buy limit, and this could increase your risk reward ratio significantly. So let's jump back to the overview. The only difference between the previous order is that we now have a limit buy instead of a market buy. And a limit buy has to be below the current price. And in this way you could do set and forget trades. So your order could be executed while you're sleeping, but that's no problem because you also directly have your stop loss in place. And when trading with leverage, you have to have a stop loss. And for the order entry, we jump to the FTX platform. And I'm back in my SUP account and I removed the trigger orders from the previous order. And we could now switch to the advanced limit buy. And you can do that by clicking on type, then selecting limit. And you still have to fill in the amount, the stop loss and the take profit. And it's the same values as the previous order. It has a risk reward ratio around 1.5. But we can now set an entry price as well. And let's put that on 54. And then you see that the risk reward ratio changed significantly. And that's why I think this order type is ideal for set and forget trades. And if you're not using FTX yet, there's a discount link in the description. For now we just click buy. Yes, I would like to buy. And then you can see that all the order types get displayed in this graph. So your limit buy, your stop loss, and your take profit. And if you scroll down, then you see under the open orders that there is a limit buy order. And under the trigger orders, you can see that there are two orders, the take profit sell and the stop market sell. And if one of the two orders is triggered, the other one will be canceled. And I tested what happens when the take profit order is triggered before your limit buy. And then your limit buy will be canceled automatically, so you know. And for the advanced order type, I would like to have, we will jump back one more time. I would like to have an advanced stop market buy order. And this order type could be used to place a triggered buy order above the current price. So in this example, it could be when the price breaks $15. And when it breaks, you are in your position and you have a stop loss and a take profit order. And this could all happen while you're sleeping. If you also want this type of order, if the comment below gets 100 likes, I will write FTX a message. If enough people want it, maybe FTX will create it. If you got something out of this video, a like is appreciated. Subscribe if you want to know everything about the FTX Crypto Exchange. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye.